All right, y'all boys, what's up? It is Jamie May here, back here with another one. And today, you can see, this dude's beat me already, right? Song went max. This is that probably the absolute... This probably the worst ass whooping in UFC 4. I beat the fuck out of this dude. Pause. Just watch what I do in the first round. So right now, he got Kelvin Kattar. Kelvin Kattar, he can't fuck with Max. I'm gonna be honest. He can't. Kelvin Kattar's not like that, bro. He's not. Against Max, he's not like that. You see right here, look at the con, look what I'm doing. He let me tee off. I'm going crazy with the combos. I'm using that 99 cardio Max got on 100, whatever. I don't even much fucking cardio he got. I'm utilizing that shit. I'm tagging his ass. No, don't slip. Going to the body. Going to the body. Just look at this, bro. Bro, like, how... What I don't understand is, how do you let you, at this point, bro, if I'm getting my shit tagged like this, I'm wrestling, bro. Nigga not about to just sit here and tag me like, just look at, I'm picking his ass apart, left and right. To the East Coast, back to the West Coast, and then back to the East Coast, my nigga. Just dragging that ass, pause. He can't, look, he missing body straights and shit. So I go to Southpaw. I don't know why I'm in Southpaw. Just look at this. You can have that. Eat that body kick. Just look at. Eat that another body kick. Just watch that. Oh, that's a nice little body shot. Oh, look at the combos. Oh, I'm gassed. I don't care though. I got Max Holloway. I don't need to worry about cardio. I don't even need to look at my cardio. I just need to throw. You need to throw with Max. That's what I realized. That's how niggas be beating people with Max. Don't look at your cardio. The nigga cardio is not going down. Just fucking throw. That's all you need to do. Just fucking throw. All right. Look at that. Another one. Oh, that's okay. That's nice. Bing. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Bing, bing. Oh, look at that. Bing, bing, bing. Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness. This nigga's getting... He's getting mixed right now. As one would say, he's getting put in the blender. Welcome to Smoothie King, man. Take your order. What kind of smoothie would you like today? I don't know. I like a Kelvin Kattar muscle punch, please. You know what I'm saying? This nigga's getting mixed. He's getting his shit worked right now. He's getting his shit mixed right now. You know what I'm saying? Look at that. Bing, bing. Look at this. Look at this. Block that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, I ain't gonna lie. That was a good uppercut. That was a good uppercut right there. That uppercut was clean. But listen, did it rock me though? No. Look at my cardio. I don't give a fuck about that cardio, nigga. Bring that ass here. I'm throwing switch kicks. Listen, ain't no such thing as switch kick spam. Like, all you gotta do is block it. You block it, you ain't gotta worry about the fucking switch kick. Yeah, listen. Y'all done seen Edson Barbosa throw. Edson Barbosa threw like 4 switch kicks in a row versus Dan Hooker. So, you guess what? You can't say it's a spam because the shit happened in real life. So, I'm throwing that motherfucker. Look at this. I outstruck this nigga. I outstruck this nigga 20 to 43. This nigga Max ain't this shit not fair, dude. Bro, if you don't go Ponytail Connor against Max, it's raps. Or even Vogue. Even then, Vogue is... You can still get picked apart with Vogue. Ponytail Connor is the only viable counter to fucking Max. Now, you can see I'm going so far right here because I want that body kick from the open side. He's in Orthodox right now. I completely forgot Kelvin Kattar. I didn't even know that nigga had a switch kick. That's crazy. He got a switch kick, but fucking Wonderboy done got one. Or Leon. That's crazy. Anyways, he throwing body kicks. I got this nigga right where I want him. It's over, big fella. It's over for you, big fella. It's over. Wrap it up. Wrap it up, big fella. It's over. You know what I'm saying? They say it's not over to the fight's not over to that fat lady singing. Well, she's singing a damn Beethoven right now. What's one of them opera songs? Figaro. She's singing that motherfucker right now, boy. She's singing right now. I'm hitting this nigga. Y'all ever go to the moves list and go down the boxing combos a fighter have? I'm just going down the list on this nigga. I'm throwing jab straight lead hook, jab straight lead uppercut, jab straight overhand. I'm throwing everything at this nigga. Teep kick. Now, I do realize my fucking head health is low, but I don't care. I don't care, nigga. And you gonna try to wrestle me? You're tweaking. And you gonna try to... Nah, that's crazy. That's crazy. That's... I had to back off. My body health was getting low. Knee. Yeah, get your ass up. Head kick. We ain't worried about that. Oh! See, he should have threw a hook earlier. He should have threw a hook earlier. That would have been it for me right there. Too bad you didn't, though. Good for me, because then we wouldn't be having this fucking video, because you would have knocked me out, pal. Just look at the combos I'm throwing. Just look at the combos, bruh. The shit is ridiculous. With the shit I be doing with Max, I just be doing shit with Max. I don't even know what I be doing. I just be throwing combos. I don't even know what I be doing. I don't even know. I just be doing shit with Max. I clinch him up right here. I take him down. I just wanted to get my bag off the cage. Nigga was kind of pressuring me. I ain't gonna lie. That pressure don't feel good. Pause. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Going to the body. This is how you properly mix somebody. You don't head hunt. If you mix somebody up, it's over. Because now he don't know what to do. He's lost. He's a bot. He don't know what to do. He's sidestepping. What you sidestepping? You gonna sidestep right into the fucking the body kick, my nigga? You forget I can throw body kicks too? Yeah, it's over. GG's though. It was fun while it lasted, pal. Oh, he's gonna get out of this. Oh, that's crazy. He's actually gonna get out of this. That's crazy. He's actually gonna get out of this. That's crazy. He's gonna go to the third round. I ain't gonna lie to you. I thought it was over right there. Look at the fight stats. Look at the next round. I ain't gonna lie, this round he did a little bit better, but he still got like knocked down 2 times. That's tough. Alright, so here we go. Next round right here. Look at this. Oh my goodness, nigga. This nigga getting his shit mixed. Oh my goodness, nigga. Damn. Dude, this is ridiculous. It's getting ridiculous. It's getting ridiculous. This nigga is getting his shit mixed left and right. This is a... Boy, I'm telling y'all, this is a damn shame. Getting your ass mixed like this, boy. And you gonna take my back? You gonna take my back? Why every time I'm beating somebody's ass, they just try to, like, take my back? I don't like that. Like, stop trying to RNC me, bro. It's not gonna work. Stop. No, stop. Stop trying to... You're not getting top mount. It's not gonna work. Bro, just, bro, you gotta just stand up, bro, and just let me finish the fight, dog. The fight's over, bro. Come on, bro. Nobody didn't come here to see wrestling. They came here to see Jamie and me mix niggas up, man. This nigga's actually grappling me, though. That's this nigga's actually grappling. That's hilarious, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. That's actually, it's pretty funny that he's grappling. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's pretty funny. But look at this right here. Look at this. He's actually grappling me. I need to get up, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I can ride out this round. I'm not tripping. I can give up this round if I'm losing. I don't care. But I don't... Like, at this point, bro, like, come on, bro. You ain't got the stamina to be sitting here wrestling, bro. Let's get this shit over with, bro. Yeah, let's get it over with. Yeah, go to full guard. Yeah, that's what I'm talking... Yeah, get the deny. Yeah, get the get up. Let's go. It's over for you. You better shoot another takedown. Oh, look at that. He do. I ain't gonna lie to you. That was so synced. I didn't even... I didn't know that nigga was actually gonna shoot that takedown. That's pretty crazy. But, oh my goodness. No. I mean, it's cool. I mean, you can wrestle if you feel like you need to do that. I mean, shit. You can go ahead. Be my guest. Go ahead. I mean, go ahead and wrestle. Go ahead and wrestle. Now, right here, I ain't gonna lie. He got the deny. I ain't gonna lie. I was kind of scared. Oh my goodness, if this nigga actually gives me that, if I give up this lead I got, my nigga, it's over for me. So I'm like, I need to get back into half guard, buddy. I need to eradicate some of these blows, but he ain't got no stamps, so I ain't really worried about it. He posture up, is over. My nigga, you draining your stam, my guy. I ain't even gotta do nothing. You're draining your stam, my guy. All you doing, bro, is making this ass whooping worse for you whenever I do get up. When I get up, my nigga, it's over for you, my nigga. No, you're not getting... I'm like, bro, just stand up, man. Hell, all this damn wrestling, man. Why every time... When I want to wrestle, niggas want to quit. But when I pick a striker, now niggas want to wrestle. See how I go? I still won that round. I still won. Control don't mean shit when you get knocked down twice. I still want to run. Come on, Layla. Come on, you gonna get that ass whooped. Trust me. That ass is getting tender. Pause. Look at that. Spinning body kick. It's over, bro. GG's. I tried to jump on you right there. You look at another. Look at that. Oh no. Don't shoot no takedowns. Come here. Don't leave. Nigga. Nigga, don't try to. Nigga, what is your problem, nigga? Don't try to take me down. I told you, no more wrestling. This anti-wrestling MMA, my guy. We not gonna be wrestling over here. I'm not doing the wrestling, alright? Anyways, man. That boy's like, comment, subscribe, man. Share if you're new. Join the family, join the gang, all that good stuff, man. Let me know down below in the comment section what do y'all think. Guys, think about this. Y'all boys stay up, stay blessed. It has been JMM with another video. Do something productive with your day, BDM. It's not productive. See y'all boys next time. It's been JMM. And I'm out. Peace! And I hit the Division 16. See y'all boys next time. I'm out. Peace.